Leah Kaye. I'm a singer-songwriter and music student at Humber College, and I'm really happy to be a part of this Band Together series. So I'm going to be playing some original songs for you today. And this first one is about not getting to be with someone that you love, which is a feeling that I think a lot of people can relate to right now. And it's called The Best Thing. I know that dealing with being in isolation can be really difficult, and it's definitely taken a lot of patience and forgiveness for a lot of people. Something I've really enjoyed is taking time to figure out a healthy routine of exercise and of keeping in touch with people that I love, my family and friends. So I hope that whatever your current situation is, you can really take some time to prioritize your health and your loved ones. And this next song is all about learning that happiness can be found inside yourself, and you don't need any other outside circumstance. It's all within you. And it's called Happiness Is. I hope you're enjoying listening so far, and you can check me out on Facebook and YouTube and SoundCloud, all under Leah Kaye, that's L-E-A-H-K-A-Y-E. This next song is about a party, which hopefully we can have more of soon because I miss parties. And it's called Pleasantries. Got there late, you stood alone, drinking quickly, thinking slow. We made small talk for a while, you spoke with feeling, my heart smiled, almost as if you wished our paths crossed more often too. What if they do? Oh, but I think I've had too much to drink tonight. How do I know you? Oh, that's right. He's just around the bend, and there she is again. That special girl that owns the history of your heart and the presence of your mind. No more locking eyes. I think I hear my lover come inside. It's not a matter of wrong or right. It's just timing and the paths we walk in life. We've only got one chance to get it right. And I know our paths don't cross, they just brush once in a while. And then you walk outside for your social cigarette. It might be folly, but I'm not done with you yet. I just need to say thank you for your sincerity. When you talk to me, I'm just more than just common courtesy. I think you know what I mean. You reach for embrace, and to my surprise, you hold me so tight. We break away. I'm afraid that I'll start blushing anytime, but I know it's all in my mind. It's just the alcohol making me think that there's more to this night. And then an acquaintance asks how you know me again. You say that you're my boyfriend's best friend, and you step away from me, almost as if you feel guilty. But when our eyes meet again, you tell me that you wish we said hi more. Now I'm smiling at the floor, I go for it once more. You squeeze me in your arms just like before. It's not a matter of wrong or, it's just timing and the paths we walk in life. We've only got one chance to get it right. And I know our paths don't cross, they just brush once in a while. Arriving soon, I say one last goodbye to the room. From inside, you barely turn your head. I keep my eyes ahead. Now our arms are spoken for. Time to sleep it off. We don't bring pleasantries to bed. A few days later, it all seems like a dream. I'll let it go, just an illusion that I've seen, and it fades with time. But when we meet again, it comes back stronger until we say goodbye. Don't mind me while I take a second to tune my guitar. So once again, I'm Leah Kaye. You're listening to 96.9 Radio Humber, and I've got a few more for you. All right, this next one is called What Doesn't Make Me Stronger, and I'll let the song do the rest of the explaining. Yes. So I just want to give a quick shout out to all the essential workers out there who are going out every day to do amazing work and risk their health to be there for others. I have some family that are in the medical fields, delivering babies, treating cancer patients, just doing amazing work. And I want to give a quick shout out to my cousin, Kristen, my soon-to-be sister-in-law, Emily Martell, my mom, Jane, and my aunt, Irene. And to all the frontline workers, thank you so much. So this next song is about being socially anxious. It's a really tricky time right now for everyone that has mental health issues. So if you know someone that is shy or feeling a little down right now, please reach out to them, give them a call. It can mean so much in these times. And if you are someone that's a little too shy to reach out yourself, just know that you're not alone. So this song is called Something to Say. You in or push you away. So I try to be nice, try to be normal, probably comes off insincere. I hope you know it isn't you, it's just that I can't stand to see you pull away. So I pretend that I have something to say. So I'd like to invite my guitarist and fiancé, Jesse Martel, out for this next song. This is my last song, and I just want to say thank you once again to Humber Radio for having me be a part of this series. Please check out the other artists that are being aired this week. Stay healthy, stay safe, and we'll all get through this together. I'm Leah Kaye, and this song is called How to Live a Life. Oh, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't want to think too hard about it. No, you can't find answers in the way you lost them. No. Joy is secondary, 'cause life is hard, the world is scary. I know it's getting worse, but baby, it's mad. Trying to save a life we only have in our heads, but I want it so bad. Stationary is the best defense from down and out, and who wants to be there? No, a dream can easily be lost and broken, so hold it close, don't be outspoken. It's not worth the pain, but isn't it sad? Make us happy. but throwing blame when we're not the same. Baby, it's mad, so mad. All this worry we pass around, we're afraid we don't know how. No, we don't know. Thanks for listening. This is 96.9 Humber Radio. Have a great night.